Coronavirus latest updates. The coronavirus COVID-19 is affecting 162 countries and territories around the world and one international conveyance. Coronavirus cases, 181,203. Deaths, 7,121. Recovered, 78,326. View by country. 1,210 new cases and 21 new deaths in France, source. 3,233 new cases and 349 new deaths in Italy, source. 152 new cases and 20 new deaths in the United Kingdom, source. 572 new cases and 7 new deaths in the United States. Starting immediately and for the next 8 weeks, CDC recommends canceling all events of 50 or more people, source. 131 new cases and 1 new death in Pakistan, including a 31-year-old man who had traveled to Qatar, source. 15 new cases in Saudi Arabia, 1 Swiss citizen, 1 French citizen, 1 US citizen and 1 person who had returned from Afghanistan, source. 13 new cases in Cyprus, 1 patient and 10 health professionals at Paphos Hospital who came into contact with a confirmed patient, 1 person who had traveled to the UK and 1 who had traveled to Greece, source. 79 new cases and 4 new deaths in Sweden, older people with underlying diseases, source. 136 new cases and 5 new deaths in Switzerland. 64 new cases in Israel, source. 50 new cases and 2 new deaths in Denmark, an elderly person at Harlu Hospital and a 92-year-old person living in a nursing home, source. 278 new cases and 4 new deaths in the Netherlands, source. 18 new cases in Iceland. 34 new cases in Brazil, source. 10 new cases in the Dominican Republic, source. 81 new cases in Chile, closing of all borders, source. 172 new cases and 6 new deaths in Belgium, source. 35 new cases and 3 new deaths in Canada, source. 1,428 new cases and 2 new deaths in Germany, source. The coronavirus COVID-19 is affecting 162 countries and territories around the world and one international conveyance. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more coronavirus updates.